It's not a matter of the midfield, it's a matter of the team. It's a reality that we are not performing well when we are playing away games and when we don't have time to prepare these games. I'm not capable of changing the situation. I think the level of the players today was very low, the level of the team, not only midfielders, all the lines, attacking, defending, transitions, even set pieces, was very low. I think right now we are broken mentally, physically. Today we didn't even have the ambition, because I understand that the previous games we are tired, but we are trying, we are facing good opponents like today, but at least we have energy for 60 minutes and then you are dropping. It's what we have, but right now, today, I didn't even see those 60 minutes that I saw before. So I think we are in trouble. Every time we have even more and more injuries, and this is our level right now. When we play against these teams of the middle or upper part of the table and away, we are not capable of beat them. And it's a pity, but this is what we have and this is what we are achieving, and of course it's not enough for a club as Simba.
With the problem that you're facing, but you have some few days before you play semi-final of Azam Sport Federation Cup. Do you think you will recover in the area that you're talking about, and some players will be back in the squad?
I don't know. Still many injuries, today more injuries. Some of the players were not fit enough, like Samiru, even if he was on the bench, but he could not train the 2 days we had for training. Enoch also is having some problems. Chama is still out, Irra is still out. Today we had this big problem with important players for us, like Capombe, like John Boko in the second half. So from there, probably, we are going to have trouble to recover some of them, and if they can play, probably they are not going to be at the level we are expecting, but this is not the main problem right now. The main problem is that the other players who are playing, as I told you, are not, I think, ready to play this kind of games, and the expectations for the game we are going to play, if you ask me today, against Yanga on Saturday, are worse than ever, and or we change many things, especially about the attitude, and we recover ourselves physically and mentally, or it's going to be impossible to be competitive against them.
We haven't seen Kotos Chama. Is he injured?
He's injured. You can go to the hotel and you can see him with the doctors, and you can see that he's not here in the training sessions with the team because he cannot do anything. He got injured before the game against Yanga. In fact, he came, I think, with an injury in the knee from Berkan, but according to the medical checks, the club said it's okay to play. He was playing, he was training with some pain. Before Yanga game, he said that he had a lot of pain. From there, we went for a MRI. The MRI said that he has a small injury. And according to the medical staff, it would take 10 days to recover. Now it's more than 3 weeks and he's not still recovered. From there, this is something for the technical staff and for the player. And from there, when he's available, of course, he's the most decisive player right now in our squad after Morrison's leave. So we are waiting for him, but we don't know if we are going to get him and when.
So bado tunaendelea kufanya ule umakini. Umakini kwa wachezaji wa Tanzania bado haujawa mkubwa. Unapokuwa mkubwa hapo unaweza kupata soka lenye tamu zaidi. Lakini nimesema kwamba pengine dakika za mwisho pengine ingeza kupata goli pengine mbili au tatu, lakini jinsi gani kwenye mipira ya kumalizia ya mwisho. Hatukuwa makini kwenye mipira ya kumalizia. Kama ni makini kwenye mipira ya kumalizia, basi leo naamini mechi ingekuwa nzuri kwetu.
Wanageita wanakuamini majeshi na wanaamini kwamba kwa mara ya kwanza wanaweza kaenda katika michuano ya kimataifa. Ulichokiona leo lakini na mechi zilizobakia, nini unachokiona katika taratibu zako za kiufundi kuweza kukusanya pointi za msingi na kwenda kuhakikisha nchi kwenye michuano ya kimataifa?
Bado mechi ni ngumu kwa kweli, kwa sababu kila mmoja anapambana kutafuta nafasi za juu, lakini kikubwa ni kwamba tunaendelea kupambana, tunaendelea kufanya masaisho kwenye upande wa attacking, kwenye upande wa defending. Kwa hiyo kusha kwamba kunakuwa imara, tutakuwa imara sehemu zote mbili, basi naamini tunaweza kufanya vizuri na kuweza kusonga juu zaidi.
Asante sana.
losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need. What you need. We're broken, it's tragic. We're not all elastic. But maybe there's magic. Believe you could have it. And I know of sadness, the anxious and panic, the infinite vastness of all that is blackness.